blue sky, staring at it from afar. Have I seen it before?
Shadow, the foolish scientist still seeks to resist us. Use our cannons and blow his ships out of the sky. Those cannons fire projectiles that have a wide blast radius. Take that into account. One ship down. Their weak point seems to be the turrets.
Oh, Shadow! Fancy running into you here! There's got to be some kind of peculiar power source that's keeping these ruins afloat. Find it and destroy it. Those pulsating blobs are some kind of alien spawn. Make sure you don't overlook them. God must have left it behind. It looks like it can jump pretty high.
Shoot them all down.
Mr. President. There's an emergency.
What now?
It seems as if our ground forces have been able to contain the Black Arms. But apparently enemy reinforcements have arrived, and Central City is being invaded.
How? How can this be?
Shadow, let me share with you a piece of your past. It's filled with nothing but hatred and contempt for the humans.
Hatred and contempt for the humans?
You were the ultimate life form, but the humans feared you and wanted to destroy you. And they did. Now, you must amass revenge on those humans. Unleash your anger and ultimate powers on them. We are the Black Arms. We are here to take rule of this planet. Any attempts to resist are futile and will result in death. You humans are so pathetic.
Damn you!
As of today, this planet is mine!
Sir, your transport is ready. We must go now. Sir, please.
Once again, I have failed my duty to protect our nation.
Sir, it's not over. We can continue to fight. The Black Aliens may have rendered us unable for now, but we will rally, sir. You must keep your nation strong and together.
Yes, keep the nation united. No matter what happens, we'll never surrender to these creatures. This much I learned from them.
Sir, please hurry!
Okay.
The black creatures will feel their own bloody hell.